doing it as a streaming thing, and I would like to continue doing it as a streaming thing. It's just, since I'm in the middle of setting up our weekly everything, daily uploads and all whatnot, I'm just trying to get a couple more things on there, just so I know for sure we've got enough stuff coming out in the first run of publishing at the exact times and stuff we want to do it, you know. And it kind of gives me an excuse to just screw around and play this game again, so. And actually, this may screw my recording slightly, and I'm sorry. I screwed the recording? It did. Sorry about that. I was playing on windowed mode because, well, streaming, that kind of thing. But I do not need it on windowed mode. I'm playing it by myself. Right. Ooh, we got our research results. Ho ho, we got a Jenner. Wait. Is that what we need? Is that what we need? I don't know if that's what we need. Fire power generator. We need a forge. I do know if that's a forge. Are you a forge? What are you that I just earned? Fire powered. Fire powered generator. Civil to civilization. Okay. We need something called a civil furnace. We do not have the means for that yet. Oh, boy. Yeah, we're kind of at this, like, standstill on our game. That is essentially saying that we need a civil furnace, I believe is what it is. We don't... this tree. Tree, why? Tree. Tree. Get out of here, tree. Throwing up next to all my stuff. What's wrong with you? And, oh my, let's see, that is. Oh, that's just wood. I thought that was a plank. Oh, I remember what these things look like now. Oh, yeah. Okay, there's my chip, silicon chip. We're good. This. Iron. All my ruined stuff. Did I think I went to a ruins and last my blade? I like going to ruins. It's fun. Also, is it just me or does it sound louder to you guys? Well, this down just a little bit. If this makes it a little bit too quiet for you, I'm sorry. But it was just like banging on my head right now. How loud it is. My gosh. Tree. Tree, why? Alright, let's stone and sand. Now, my girlfriend plays this almost religiously. It's actually pretty cool how much she likes it. She said they updated it to her. Oh, you can stack it higher. In fact, I think you can go up to 500 with it now. It means, honestly, I don't need to stack my stuff as much, as crazy as I have been. It's... kind of makes all this pointless, but... I'm just trying to get some ruins pieces out. Eye patch, leather pad patch, jet tubes, neutral gas, can be used crap. Weapons, techno, that's ruined stuff. That's ruined stuff, ruined stuff. Anything that's old tech is ruined stuff. Ruins, ruins, ruins. Valve, I don't have any valves. You're not ruins. You're poison. That's... Sulfite, my gosh. What is this? Smoked meat? Yes. Some circuits, man. I got all sorts of stuff. That. I think we may be about set to actually play the game. I can go to 31 now. Awesome. Mining, harvesting, fighting. I need to just name one of these to be like creatures I've slayed and stolen their essence. Sid meat. We'll just do turn that into healing slash food slash still cape. What? That's ruins. Ruins. Okay. Sorry. It's this stuff that I think I meant to do last time. I just got sidetracked on it. We'll just put our food, potential food. Your HP, I'm gonna keep you with me. Alright, we're good enough. Alright, what is our goal? Our goal is to go turn in those things, since we did get our message saying that they were able to research something and give it back to us. But we need a silver furnace. I mean, that's like goal number one. We need furnace. Which I believe is over here. I see it. Is that a quest? Is that a quest? Okay, I'll go get you quest in a minute. Right now I need to go to the research center, which is over here. And we're like, take a look at these data disks. There might be porn on them, be careful. Old world porn can't be good. Makes me wonder how many of these CDs I'm turning in are just old trials for AOL. If you're old like me, you'll know
Hi.
That those
Did you
things
discover
were
something new?
A dime a dozen. You'd get so many of those. I get 5 and 10.
The data
five.
Corruption on these.
We'll see you tomorrow. So there's no 3, 5, 7. That's just 5 and 10. Maybe I should did the 10 that time. I mean, I got it. I got 10. I got a lot of them. Alright. Do you actually sell anything other than? You do sell other stuff now. Hey, check that out. What is this cupboard? A bartender's dream. Stuff the very streets of sprites. Basket, max stamina. Stamina. Streetlight, I think I already have that actually. 15 health. It's not bad. I need to save my money for buying important things. I know that much. I could buy some. Ooh, what is a striped carpet? Defense plus 7. I just straight up buy fiber cloth. Maybe. This is level 20. I'm wearing the level 5, so I kind of feel like I need to invest in level 20, because it's stamina. Double the stamina. Hold up. Brain, work with me here. Dead. 3,000. 6,000. I could actually get the entire set of the. Well, wait, there's no pants. This is pants from that. Okay, so I could get the whole set and still have some. I think I might do that just because that's the best armor set I can get right now. That I know of. So. Yeah, let's do it. I'm gonna make something else later. But. You know, if it's gonna improve my abilities to do things. Level 20. Oh, I'm not level 20 yet. Oh, okay. Well, I'm almost level 20. I'm right there. I'll be 20 before you know it. Ha ha! Ha ha! Ha ha. Quest? Who needs quest? You need quest? I do a quest for you. I do a quest. Very well. I don't do quests. Okay. Are you inside here? What you need, man? Emily. Hey. What's up, Emily? Hi, neighbor. Do you have a minute? I've been meaning to talk to you. Oh. I didn't do it. Sure, what's up? She got a new craft recipe all the way from Highwind. It's a box that can be used to cultivate crops. People in Highwind have been using it for quite a while now. Supposedly it's great. Can you build it and test it out for me? If it works as advertised, I'll order a few more off of you. How about it? Sure. There's a recipe. I thought I actually made a small planter box. I could be wrong. But But, yeah, planter box. Let's go. Okay, so make this. Craft planter box. Learned it. Done. Let's go. Probably just need wood. Wooden soil, that's my guess. Which would be funny, considering, I think I sold all my soil. I needed money, man! Got rid of all my stuff. Alright, can I make it in here, or is it a assembly item? There it is. Soil, animal feces, and wooden board. That's easy enough. Do I have any of this? Poop. I got the poop, don't worry. Poop. Poop complete. It was soil. I don't know. I have some soil. Go figure. 21, we got it. And it was wooden boards, which would be in my refined right here. Yeah, guys, we got boards, don't worry. We're good. I can make 4 of them, dude. Craft board. Oh, I need to try the stuff. Gotcha. Well, that's a little bit different. I don't know where to put it. It's a workstation. This isn't a farm, dang it. It's fertilizer. Where do these things go? There they are. One here. Click the right mouse button, left trigger button to check the crop status. Hold the seed and click the left mouse button to plant. Crop name, click E to remove. To harvest ripe crops. Hold the fertilizing left click mouse to apply for. Okay, I gotcha. No, don't actually. Don't do it. Don't do it. I'm just checking. Apply fertilizer, baby. Apply fertilizer. Apply fertilizer. Fertilizer is full. 2 days. 2 days. 3 days. Ah, gosh. The craziness. Do I have just plain wood? I think I have plain wood on me. Okay. I have 10 logs. And I need to make a farming box now, too. Hang on. We're back. 10 logs. It's okay, but I have no idea what it is. Bacalao is a pancake. That's not bad. I like it. I could do that. Take it. I'll make more later. I'm getting real sidetracked on what I'm doing. Oh yeah. That's weird. Sorry, she brought in here, bro. Technically her great aunt is in town, and from Puerto Rico, chose to make it's bacalao. It's fish. It's codfish. but it's in powdered form. It's weird. Okay. Yeah, no, I'd imagine it's a very preserved way to preserve it. Yet when you're poor, anything that lasts longer is a good thing. Alright, do I have time to actually go get materials? Let's say I do. Let's see, where is... I need to go to... Dawa has some craving for some fish, too. Didn't have that craving for a while there, Dawa. Okay, I need to go... It's way up here past that place. I need to go get some iron. Still no civil furnace. We did get a fire-powered generator, which does absolutely nothing for us. It's over here. I was trying to get out of the way so it wouldn't get damaged or anything, that's all. I know, when I'm trying to record. I swear, anytime I record, everyone decides to get loud at the same time. Alright. Let's reset it. Yeah, I want to spend 20 gold so I reset this thing. I just want to make sure. 300, do I have 300? Yeah, 300 for a weekly pass. We're going to do some mining, a lot of mining in the next couple episodes here and there. Like a little bit of mining off mine, offline. Because, I was informed by, the missus who's already completed the game, actually. She's, it's amazing. She's already just gone through all of this. But she's like, yeah, you need a lot of ore. Okay, fair enough. Is there any top things? There is a... If anything, this gives us enough experience to put on those new pairs of pants. Okay, what was it? Was F? Let me do this. Might as well get freebie stuff. I forgot. Going for materials, get some free stuff on the way. Cool with that. Hey, we got some circuits. Nice. This will come in handy later. Machine because, you know, we don't have enough washing machines in our house. But, I mean, this coming from, like, a weird apocalyptic future society that's like, a washing machine? What is this? I don't know. It's cool looking, though, isn't it? Spirit. Is this magnesium? Magnesium for a second, I think it was just the blue from Baba Diva Da Blue. That's not it. We'll grab this one, then I'm just gonna go look straight for iron. Getting sidetracked on all the lootses. Speaking of lootses. A flashlight, you know, a flashlight to give this tiny little light bulb on the front of my head. There's magnesium. Nothing big and obvious. There's a little bit of manganese. Manganese. Oh, I see iron. much iron do we have? Excuse me? Oh, wow. 24, we got 118 stones, some souls, some sand, but coming up Millhouse. That's right, this new one. I look like a pirate. But I mean, the amount of defense and stamina, I mean, 10-10 versus 90-25. 10-10 versus 90-25, I mean, that just gave us 160 new stamina. That's crazy. Still haven't unlocked this one down here. I think I need two more points in here, so let's do logging. Chance for double drops on logging. With that. Freebie. Am I digging near anything else right now? Technically. Let's go ahead and just grab that one and head out for the night. It is getting late. Yep. And him. Move to the ruins entrance. Yes, sir. Chop some trees up on the way home. Had a nice day. Actually, if you're a persistent watcher between the streams and recordings and stuff of this game that I do, you'll notice that today is Friday. Also, it's Friday IRL. Friday in the game, it should be Thursday in the game. And, you'd be 100% right. I logged in to do something, I didn't pause it, and my character just passed out, and I'm like, oh. Well, now it's Friday. Alrighty. Can I buy any sort of... No, it's not, it's closed. Get back to the house. Quickly before we pass out. That's a lot of stuff we got, jeez. Still not able to get this, right? Oh, I can't. What? When was I able to get the big white stones? I know it depends on the pickaxe, I thought the bronze pickaxe was only, the silver stones. Also, I think maybe it was because maybe the increased. Oh, God, it's getting late. Jeez. We can do it. We can get home. We got rocks in our pockets. Just go to bed. It doesn't matter. Hopefully, we should hear back from the research center tomorrow morning to see if maybe. Find out what we're gonna get. They switched it. It's no longer 3-5. Was it 7, and let me ask the expert here. How many research discs was it to turn in? 5, 10, or 15, yes. They don't do that anymore. They do only 5 and 10. You only do so many 15s? Oh, okay. By the results in one day. Alright. Oh, okay. I thought they just changed it. Shield depleted. Some wood in here. Fish cooking. LeBron's buzz. Let's try to. Now that all this stuff stacks, I think it's kind of silly to have so many different chests, but oh well. Some bone marble in here too. Stone. Oh, it's so nice to see such a large amount of everything. Status, 2 days, 8 hours left. Is that quest done? I'm just trying to say we can sell this. Yeah. Let's go see about a commission. I don't remember us having a commission last time I logged out, so let's hope we don't. Blue quest, that's for the fish stew, which actually I may go pick up quest for that. I got fish already. He doesn't need to know how fresh the fish is for his stew. 17 fiber cloth, 14 leathers. I could probably do that, honestly. Just go kill some creatures. 5 sprinklers, 2 rubber tires. Actually would be pretty easy to do as well. Let's do 14 leathers. 14 leathers, let's go. And go pick up Mr. Fish Stew quest over here. Jogging man. That was fish stew. Need some homemade fish stew, but I'm terrible at cooking. Maybe you can make some for me. If you have the cooking set, you'll be able to do it. I don't think I do. Fish, eggs, and a bit of salt. I have a grill. That's not a cooking set, is it? Nope. Can I make the cooking set? Doesn't appear that I can. Okay. Well, looks like he's SOL on his fish stew. How long did he give me to get that done? I have infinite time, which is good, because it's gonna be a while before he gets that. Alright, we need to make leather, which means we gotta go kill him. Maybe. Let's see what we got, actually. Hard refined. No, it's not the refined that I need. It's the harvested. Oh. I don't remember which of these I need, but yeah. Oh, I need leather. Plant fiber. Okay. Got you covered. Nah, yeah, I'll have this done in a couple of days. In fact, I may actually have the leather over here, because I thought I made some leather. I have 9. Okay, so we're good. The 10 making of the 10's made, we got the 9, we got the 17, the commission's done. Done! Meanwhile, back at the ranch, we're gonna chop down some of these big rocks for whatever goodies they give. Topaz. Nice. Anything from money would be great. Because that's the only thing that's really stopping us from getting, like, a house upgrade, any of our any things that we need upgraded. That's all we're shy, it's just the cash. It's a huge rock. I can't chop anything down. Okay. Oh, topaz, please. Plus, doing this not only gives us the ability to get some money and some loot, some marble, things we can do to make a little more advanced craft and houseware, gives us really good experience. So, more experience, the closer we can get to getting like 100% chance increased drop to getting rare stuff when we go mining. Which I get the feeling would mean things like topaz, sapphire, and ruby. Stuff that sells for a really good amount. Get ran out of big rocks. Yeah, I'm gonna head back the other way. I wanna go fight. That would be good experience too, actually, if I think about it. We actually use that for experience wise. 787 out of 3049. And we did just get this really nice pair of gear. Set of gear. Let's just go kill some of these guys. Coming to me, that's great. Good, be good. I wanna see how much. 787, I killed like 4 of them. 843, how much is one of these guys worth? That's about 14. That's not bad. So we're also getting craft supplies. And meat. And meat is so important, especially for doing dungeons. Let's just take advantage of the bad situation. If I don't have the means to make the item yet, to get rid of these guys, might as well just kill them. Farm them all we got. Farm all we can, not enough coffee, that's my excuse. Shroom and a caterpillar. Ain't bad. Consider this complete if I just kill all the damn bats out here in a single day. Also, Update and maybe giving some of the items like a chance to be dropped from the mobs, because they, trust me, they weren't easy to get. You see this? I think the first one we see is dropped. Apples. Yeah. This is turning stamina into stamina we can carry into the field tomorrow. Gotta be wondering, like, why do I keep having chickens show up in the Slack Chop's yard every day? I don't know. Reasons. Always the reasons. Alright. Fine. Drop in there. Oh man, we got all sorts of stuff to unload. Sell bin? It's worth 80 a pop. That's not bad. So that's just, what is that, 480 cash, bat wings, those are that much, 12 coins a pop, jeez, we can, that's like 400 coins, that took us no time to make. Actually, how much did we make off of the iron we got? No, the tin we got was 101. Oh, we do have lead ore. Okay, we did get something. cell bin. 100 bucks is on. Yeah, that's not what I want to do. Bucks is 100 bucks, and I'll sell those two. A little bit extra money. Tomorrow we can turn in that commission right away, and then I want to go to the Hazardous Ruins and see, test out this new set of armor. Come on, Leather. There we go. Do we have any healing items right now? Stamina? Yeah, we got a little bit of stamina. Antidote? Probably not a bad idea to bring. Don't have too many healing items, so to watch our butts a little bit. 1 day 12 on that. Oh, 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 you got my thing? Search results. Hey, Civil Furnace! And something about tonight's fireside meeting. I don't care about your city that much. I'm just the outcast over here, outside the house, outside the city. Like Crazy Earl, get off my lawn! Okay. Now we can craft a silver furnace. That's great. That means we can craft iron. Well, forge iron, you know what I mean. What do we need to actually get this going, though? Marble planks. Bronze planks and stone stools. Oh, we got that so covered. 3 marble planks, 5 bronze plate, 2 stone stool. Yeah, no. We good. Grab another refined material. In fact, I already got a couple, so. You know, like 3 more of that. Craft. 1, 2, 3. Do 4, and then we'll just have a spare symbol. Just upgrade. Marble plank. Craft them all, man. Craft them all. Stone stools are nothing but stuff we craft in the meanwhile when we get back. Let's just go find our friend. Do we need to turn it into him? Actually, I think that's... Is that him right there? That can't be him. Django, what do you want, man? Mission. Do I have something for Django? Oh, that was Django who needed the leather. I thought it was someone else, eh? You take your stuff. Great work. You're a very reliable builder. Yay. He gave me money. Oh, I'm like, I'll take it. Speaking of that money, actually, let's buy some food. Porcelain plate. That's not what I want. 10 stamina. Attack. Cheap soda. Defense. Let's get... Stamina was our issue last time, actually. Is it 20 stamina, 5 stamina? It was 30. HP. Get. Let's go to the bakery over here. Grab a couple snacks. And make our way. 1% HP per second. 60 seconds. 60% HP. Heal. That's amazing, actually. This would be 20 stamina over time. That's 10 stamina. Let's do 2 of these. It's since I got my silver furnace, let's swing by and give them some more research discs. Just so while I'm in the ruins, I'm not wasting my day. Hey, Petra, what's up? Hey, girl.
Hi. Did you discover something new? The data corruption on these discs.
And I'm gone. Later. You know, I've often wondered what it's like to be a person inside a world with a protagonist who doesn't talk much. Because, I mean, you gotta wonder about him. He's the guy that's always running everywhere he goes. He's just like walking up to you and just going, ugh! Just shoving something in your face like you're taken. And you're... Especially if those gifts, like give gift. You just like walk to someone and hand them like, here's a piece of raw meat dripping with blood. And you're just like, thank you. And he just runs off. Already forgotten how to get there. Oh no. It's further up. It's further up and around behind the Civil War. I remember that much. Yeah, that's what I was looking for. Or not. Oh gosh. For how I got there. Oh, jumping over the fence. Check. So we got some food. We got lots of meat. Ow, we just got co-clocked by a giant bird. He's now sending poop at us or something? I don't know what's going on here. Pumpkin pie, we got some healings. We'll be okay. I'm trying to think. I think the ruins section that we're on is the timed area. It seems 4 hours. I think we got it though. 18 to 21, we're 20. We've got new gear. Let's give it a shot. High speed, man. High speed. I'm not 100% sure how this section actually works. Time for breaking boxes. Okay. So we go in there as fast as we possibly can. Be okay. Okay. Get some healing up. Yeah, 10% max damage. Nice. something I need, but HP would be great. I'm already using my beat. That's fine, so I haven't been out of the first room. It's like, well, time to use my beat. But we're doing good on time. Oh, wait, the time resets per room. Okay. Industrial engineers have it, so hey, take it. Health is looking a little grim. 6% of my HP would be. Okay, let's double check. This is gonna be. Silicon ship. Tries. I know stamina doesn't recharge, but HP does. Oh no, you only get one. chance for the timed ones. My bad. Still, I like to save my actual HP regen for the boss battle. I haven't popped any of my stamina uses yet. Floors we got, man. One more, and 4 out of 5, so. Poison, little fish. Jerk. Little bit clippy textures. But we have things. Let's see, stamina. Also need backseat gaming. Time freeze. Here's the exit. 69 kills, 5 out of 5 floors. Diggity. Do we have time for this? I might have time for this. Give it a shot. 22 to 24, it's gonna be rough. I think we got it. Okay, there's new creatures here. Red rat. So 2 out of 5 floors? 2 out of 6 floors, actually. Yeah, poison. That's probably the way, but I'm gonna go sneak around this side. Hold up, that's a floor. You are lying to me. What a floor is. Stamina heal. Don't forget, I do have probably another chance in here since this is a different floor. So let's just see what we got for now. There wasn't even loot in that room. It was just like, run, screaming, go. Close there. We got the boss. Nice. Ow, I was out of stamina. Didn't take a single hit. Loser boss is loser boss. Got some goodies we're getting in here. Oh, all the boxes to be opened. And it's only 9:30 at night, so we can get home with time to spare. Should really get home with time to spare. But 6 out of 6 floors only killed 35 mobs. Dog, okay, was that 35 in this life? Technically, I guess it was 35 this chance, but still. Exit ruins. Sewage plant level 1. We cleared everything. like blue leather might be something we need in the future or something. I don't remember what. To make those things. Get home. I know we've got at least a couple hours before we technically pass out, but I need to clear my inventory out. That's gonna take a couple in-game hours for sure. Silicon chipset. I don't think I've seen you before. Tell me that's harvest stuff. Manage. What can we be? Oh, you can. Oh, maybe. Maybe with that. Industrial. Yeah. Oh my gosh, all these copper wires, that's crazy. What is it? Oh, I got an iron bar from a mob as well. Sulfate comes from something else, but check stuff in here. Why? Because lazy. Pretty much. That was a successful haul. Thank you. Build. Wait, bronze plate. Did I already put it back in the refine? I put it back in the refine. Okay. Stone stool. Hey, what do we got? Furnace. suckers. It's a little bit wider. Understood. Now we start getting... Oh, I think carbon steel bars out of this too. Oh, charcoals, really? I made charcoal. I wasn't entirely sure what it was for, but... Iron and charcoal. Alright. Fuel this sucker up. I have no wood. And it's 1 at 9. Tell me I have backup wood. That's hardwood. I don't have I have some wood. I have backup wood. Cool. It's late. Alright. It's going. A day. That's alright. Alright. Thank you everyone for hanging out. Thanks for watching. For more news information on what's going on or what may be, check out the description below. If you like what you saw and want to see more like it, slap the like button, bash the subscribe button, and share the content. That's fun. I'm gonna have to do more of this. There's so much to do still. And unfortunately, part of it's kind of a weight game, especially with, like, getting the research. I have the discs, it's just a matter of getting into the research center and waiting the time allotted before they'll give me new stuff, and how long it takes to craft some things, which is, you know, like in prior episodes, I'm trying to get everything, trying to just build out tons and tons of refined and crafted materials just so it'll be ready, it'll be there, but... Yeah, since we just unlocked the Silver Furnace, it's going to be a couple days before we have the means to really build our supplies full of iron and carbon steel and stuff. But so that means a lot more mining and a lot more crafting of Silver Furnaces. But luckily that's bronze and marble, and we have a ton of both of those. So yeah, it's Dust Bunny's Avengers signing off. Until next time, folks. Take care.